not about to celebrate. Every trait could indicate a totally straight expatriate. This guy's not gay, I say not gay.
And it's the elephant in the room, wasn't relevant to assume that a man who wears perfume is automatically
masculine. Look at his coiffed and crispy locks.
Look at his silk translucent socks.
It's the eternal paradox. Look what we're seeing.
What are we seeing?
Is he gay or European?
Go either way.
Is he gay or European?
Or right there. Look at that condescending smirk seen on every guy at work. That is a narrow, hetero jerk. That guy's not gay, I say no way.
Is the elephant in the room? Well, is it relevant to assume that a hottie in that costume
is automatically, radically,
ironically, chronically,
Tacos, this alleged affair with Miss Windham has been going on for
4 years.
And your first name is?
Nikos.
And your boyfriend's name is?
Carlos. I'm sorry, you say boyfriend, I thought you say best friend. Carlos is my best friend.
Chew bastard! Oh, lying bastard! That is it! I no cover for you no more! Because I have a bigger assignment! Yesterday.